of MSC Ready School. Greetings to one and all present here. I am extremely privileged to have this opportunity to address you all at this important moment. Well, our next speaker, Ms. Yusriyah Mahim of 8th Standard, will speak on the topic, Responsibilities of Children Towards Parents.
Privileged to extend my warm welcome to all presented over here for this celebration. In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Rights related to human beings are classified into three types. They are rights of Allah, hukuk Allah, rights of Allah's creation, hukuk al-ibad, and self-right, hukuk al-nafs. Rights of Allah include salah, fasting, zakat, hajj, and prayer.